Well, he had a cushy job at an office in Virginia. Then he learned the government spies on all the phone calls and emails. So he leaked the information and he hopped a plane to China. Tell me where in the world is Edward Snowden?
Now he sneaks around the world from Hong Kong to Mother Russia with his out-of-style glasses and his patchy facial hair. His passport's been
Edward Snowden, Hawaii to Hong Kong to Moscow to Ecuador, Iceland was ruled out 'cause they sent him back.
Well, nobody seems to know if he's a hero or a traitor, but if Dick Cheney hates you, you probably did something right. So in a Russian airport, wants to be at the equator. Tell me where in the world is
Edward Snowden?
Well, tell me where in the world is.
Well, tell me where can he be?
His goal to seem want anything recorded, but now his girlfriend's photos are all over the internet. Can't wait to find out if this nerd is punished or rewarded. Tell me where in the world is Edward Snowden? Where in the world is Edward Snowden?
Hey, if you like this video, click me to subscribe.
Yeah. Oh.